this video, we are going to use a divisibility test for numbers that end with 1. That is for numbers like 11, 21, 31, etc. So let's take a number, 23,329. Let us now check whether this number is divisible by 41 or not. The first step is to calculate the negative oscillator of 41. So for this, we simply drop 1 and we are left with 4. So the negative oscillator is 4. Now let's look at the given number, 23,329. We write it here like this. Now look at the last digit. It is 9. Let's multiply this with the negative oscillator. 9 into 4, that is 36. Now we will subtract 36 from the remaining digits. So 2332 minus 36, this equals 2296. We now need to repeat this again. Let's now take the last digit of the number, that is 6, and let's multiply it with the negative oscillator, which still remains 4. So 6 into 4 is 24. Let's now subtract it from the remaining digits. So 229 minus 24, this gives us 205. What is the last digit of this number? Obviously, 5. Let's multiply this with the negative oscillator once more. So 5 into 4 gives us 20. And we subtract 20 from the remaining digits. 20 minus 20? Simple, 0. And since we got 0 as a difference, this means that 23,329 is divisible by 41. The same method holds for all numbers that end with 1. Pretty simple in my opinion, isn't it?